16 WAPT News. This is a First at 4 update.
Our First at 4 lead story, hot temperatures are causing problems for Mississippi's roads. The heat has caused sections of roads to buckle. MDOT crews have repaired three sections of highway. They've already fixed a stretch of Highway 80 between Pearl and Jackson. 11 counties are under a burn ban due to the extreme heat and dry weather. Neighbors in Capaya, Lincoln, and Pike counties are on that list. That means you can't burn trash or grass on your property because it may cause a wildfire.
Isolated storm is possible. If we could go over to the supercomputer, please. Thank you. Lots of sunshine and 94 tomorrow. Southeast wind at 5. Just one or two isolated storms. All the latest at 5.
Calls grow louder for Congressman Wiener to resign, but will he? The latest on that Twitter scandal coming up at 5. That's 16 WAPT News First at 4. Because we're built around you, we'll see you back here in an hour.